The years 2020 and 2021 have been a time of unprecedented difficulties for us all, and especially for high school students, already struggling with serious social, emotional, and learning challenges, suddenly forced to deal with increased isolation, anxiety, serious pressures at home, and worries about an uncertain future. But in September of 2020, in the coastal North Shore town of Gloucester, Massachusetts, here at Gloucester High School, a critically important partnership between high school staff and Beverly, Massachusetts-based Project Adventure has been hard at work, delivering invaluable experiences that provide students in two alternative learning programs the critical support services they so desperately need.
We have really focused on Project Adventure expertise and experiential learning with two of our programs, the Gloucester Alternative Program and the Anchor Program within our school.
These kids have depression, anxiety, PTSD. A lot of them have been through some pretty serious trauma.
One of the things that Project Adventure does in social emotional learning that's different than a lot of other organizations is that it's very experiential. We don't just sit down and read about empathy or read about collaboration. We practice it.
We put them into moments where they're bound to make mistakes. We give them an opportunity to find their way out in a safe environment. And so the kids are practicing talking to each other, sharing ideas, figuring things out, problem solving, listening to other people, and being okay with the differences.
They're having fun and they're putting themselves out there, which is even a huge step for them. And they don't even realize that there's so much more going on there. The communication, the building of their relationships with their peers and the adults.
Some of them tell me they come to school just because Project Adventure is going to happen on Friday.
We bring tools and methods and new resources for teachers to expand the capacity of a school long after we're there to build social emotional skills and to infuse adventure into everything that they do.
It really helped me to see the way that I could do something very small with my students to get big results.
The capacity contribution of Project Adventure is tremendous, where we have limited resources within our school.
Even before this year, the rise in anxiety and depression, self-harm, trauma in students' lives was evident. And these kids need all the help they can get, all the trusted adults that they can find. So Project Adventure is just another way to get at that, and it pushes them in ways that the regular classroom doesn't.
They're building trust, they're building confidence, they're building a sense that when you do difficult things, you can succeed. And Project Adventure is one component for our school of how we can get students that kind of experience.
Can you help bring Project Adventure supports to more young people? Please take a moment today to find out how your support for Project Adventure programs can make a life-changing difference for so many.